went on it on Saturday night without a word of a lie, true story. It went straight to Erotic Box, the first two titles of which are Ride Me Dirty.
Oh, that sounds good.
And this one, which I don't understand, which maybe you guys do, T-Bone. or is that not something we can really talk about on air? I was thinking, Chris, you're the sort of guy that would probably know about that sort of stuff. You know, what's T-Bone?
I don't want to read about porn.
Oh, okay, you just want to watch it. But that's quite interesting, isn't it? And they're audio books, and so I can just listen to it. Like, and I started listening to Ride Me Dirty on last night, actually.
On the bus, though.
Yeah, I know, but weirdly arousing, Mike. You know what? I never would have guessed myself to be one of those people that was turned on by, you know, literary audio books. But Ride Me Dirty, hello.
Yeah, yeah, well, I actually did the reading. Of, yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's so weird, man, because I... You know, it's like when you hear an ad on TV and you go, oh, who's that doing? Yeah. Whose voice is that? You know what I mean? And I was listening to Ride Me Dirty, and the whole time I'm thinking to myself, that voice is so familiar. So that was you.
Yeah.
How long have you been reading erotic literature? Because I think I'd be quite good at that.
Well, since I was a kid.
Right.
But I never dreamed that I'd be able to turn it into how I make a living.
Right, yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
And it's so good because you get to do all the characters. You would have noticed I'm doing the ladies as well.
Oh, yes, you did. And so good.
Yeah.
So good, man. So,
like that, you would just assume...
That's actually what turned me on the most, to be honest.
So that you would just assume that they would get a lady in to do the character.
Yeah.
But I can do it all.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
I can be, you know, I can be the very posh man from down the lane.
Oh, yes.
And then also the maid, the elderly maid. Ooh, put it away.
Hello, Ficker.
So what's Ride Me Dirty about? You know, what's the story about?
Well, try to catch me, ride me dirty. You know that song? It's based on that.
Well, what
the chameleon air rap song.
This particular one was Dutch, though. And so you can do a Dutch accent as well.
Da.
But yeah, look, I you know, so often we need sort of visual stimulus, but I highly recommend Ride Me Dirty as narrated by as narrated by Mike Minogue. Go and check it out on the old audio books there. Chris, give it a go, buddy. Seriously.
And it's a hell of a stocking filler. A real great stocking filler for your Christmas.
Yeah, it sure is. You didn't do T-Bone, did you?
I got down to the last two for
that. Oh, okay. Yeah. Jeez. I'm just... No, sorry, I was just thinking about one of the scenes. I can't really go into it.
I'm amazed you were listening to that on the bus.
Yeah.
Because you don't have headphones either. Yeah. You play it on speaker, right?
Yeah, yeah. Well, and you know, when you couple the fact that the vibration of my testicles at the bus, just, you know, I was raging by the end of it.
I bet you didn't want to hop off.
Listening to Ride Me Dirty and my testicles vibrating all over the place.